Have you had a nude or intimate photo leaked without your consent? Or has someone threatened to do so? This is called image-based abuse. Here's how to report it. So to access their website, search eSafety Commissioner into your browser. The eSafety Commissioner helps to prevent and deal with harm caused by this. They can get the digital footprint of the image removed from the internet and can assist you to take action against the person or people responsible for sharing your image or images. Click report abuse and pick what type of online abuse you are experiencing. We understand this can be a very distressing situation to be in, so here are some numbers you can call to have someone to talk to. It's important that the report can only be done by the person whose photo has been leaked and not on someone else's behalf, unless you are their legal guardian. Continue and answer all the questions within the report. I'm going to speed through this next part, but feel free to pause if you want to read the details. And of course, this is an example of a mock report. The contact is really important as well. So the eSafety Commissioner is able to contact you with the progress of your report. If you're uncomfortable with sharing your personal contact at the end, consider an email address that you use for spam. Otherwise, just type in your details as so. Once that's complete, click submit and you can expect to hear back from them within 2 business days.